my loves. Welcome back to yours truly. Right now, I am over here looking at the makeup. Y'all, I think these are the ones you're talking about, the plumping lip gloss. These are really beautiful. I'm gonna have to skip that today, though. I wanted to get my Rimmel BB cream just to have something that's not as heavy on my face, but for some reason it looks like they changed their packaging compared to what I had before, so I'm afraid it's not the same one, you know, but what are you gonna do? So now I am looking for L'Oreal. Can you guys guess why? Take a guess. What is this? Sorry if you all are out of focus. Y'all, look. The Lash Paradise. This one has glitter in it. What? That is so weird. It looks like the same one, but the packaging is all glitter. Look at that. Can you guys even see that? The light's not doing it justice. Trust me, loves. It's got glitter on it. What? I've never seen that before. I swear I haven't. Anyway, I have to get some Lash Paradise, y'all. Because my mascara is dried out and it drives me crazy. And y'all know when your mascara gets dried out and you keep trying to use it to make do until you got enough money to go buy another one, you know? It's called balling on a budget, and I do that like all the time. But see, that glitter says limited edition. That is weird, my loves. Anywho, let's look over here. Anyway, let me pause you for a minute. People are like looking at me. Cray cray. Hold on 1 minute. Okay, I think I got my... It's going, my loves. Anyway, y'all, remember the Pretty in Peach and the Sweetened Chocolate by CoverGirl? Seriously. The blush. It does smell like peaches. I want it, but like, can't afford it right now. And then this one is a bronzer, but it smells just like chocolate. It's so crazy. It's almost like they're trying to, I don't want to say like they're trying to copy Too Faced, but like, maybe a little. I already got mine in blackest black. So I did get the Paradise Lash, and I'm by Hard Candy and Wet n Wild real quick. I was just looking for, remember I tell you guys about that $2 eyeliner all the time? I like black, but I really like it when it says blackest black. $2, loves. I mean, you can't beat it. You just can't bait it. Can you bait it? I don't think you can beat it. Oh my goodness gracious, guys. Do you remember I showed you this on my June favorites? It's e.l.f. with the angle. In Walmart, it's $6. But in Dee's, I found it for $1.99. If you guys don't believe me, go back, my loves. And look at my May and June favorites. Anyway, I did need a call it? Kind of like a contour, or not contour, a small brush, concealer brush to do a cut crease, but I'm gonna wait on that because, like, I already got what I needed really to make do. So we got the Blackest Black in number 204 of the Lash Paradise L'Oreal. And this is a different packaging, but for $4, gotta have it. I don't always want heavy foundation, you know what I mean? Sometimes I want my skin to breathe, but I want something to kind of blur it a little bit. And Rimmel's never done me wrong, so we're gonna try it. Pick you guys up a $2 12-hour wear wet and wild. I'm telling you guys, Megalast, they are awesome. I told you, they're a game changer. I won't spend $9 on Revlon anymore. And then the Milani, whatchamacallit for the brow. And then my husband had to get a couple things, so yeah. Right now I'm going to get face wash and face wipes and hand soap for the bathroom right here, babe. So I like the Clean and Clear, but I go for the Equate brand. It does about the same thing and it's a little cheaper. See, it has the beads in it. So it's basically doing the same thing as Clean and Clear, except I'm saving like $1.70. Ballin' on a budget, loves, ballin' on a budget. And last but not least, wow, they really did change all their packs. Sorry, I didn't even have any angle. I'm just looking at everything they have over here for skincare. I'm gonna grab my makeup cleansing wipes. I really like the coconut water ones that I get from Burlington, but we'll make do with what we have. How about these? Sorry, bad angle. Comparison Neutrogena Makeup Remover Cleansing Towelettes. However, that's, yeah, and that's $3.48. Not bad, but for this price, I could get even more in. Ooh. Compared to Pond's original fresh wet cleansing toilet. These aren't like to wipe your fanny, is it? I don't know, I don't want to take that chance. Alright. Sorry guys, bad angles. I'm gonna stick with these wipes for now. They're the cheapest. And we ballin' on a budget. Alright, I need hand soap. Babe, do you know where that is? Because it seems like they moved everything. Can you watch my phone on my purse, please? I had you at a bad angle. I apologize. You guys, guess what? My birthday is almost here. Well, I don't want to pause you real quick.